So lovely little kiddies, from the subject literacy skill, today we are going to learn a new topic, full and half. So kids, the topic of the day is full and half. What is full and what is half? Let us learn today. Okay, now you can see the picture of apple. Okay, you can see a picture of an apple. It is a full apple. Ye pura apple hai. Okay, this is a full apple. Okay, now this is the picture of half apple. Half means adha. Half means adha. This is the picture of half apple. And this is the picture of full apple. Now, this is the picture of a fruit named orange. Yes, again, this is the full orange. Whole, full, pura. Okay. Of a pizza. Yes, you like to eat pizza, na? But you should not eat it. Okay, you should eat healthy food. Okay, now tell me, kids, this is a picture of half pizza. Ye half pizza ka picture hai ya full pizza hai? Yes, this is a picture of full pizza. Pura hai na? Full hai na? Yes, and this is a picture of half pizza. Half means adha. Half means adha. Now kids, take out literacy skill sheet textbook. Page number 100. So kids, our topic is full and half. Take the full objects and cross the half objects. Okay, जो objects full हैं, पूरे हैं, उन पे हमें tick करना है. और जो half हैं, आधे हैं, उन पर हमें क्या करना है? Cross करना है. Yes, now. Look at this picture. This is a picture of a fruit. Its name is watermelon. Okay. Ye full hai ya half hai? Ye half hai? No. This is full. So we will put a tick over here. Now, again this is a picture of a fruit named watermelon. Okay. So ye half hai. Yes. And we will put cross over here. Now, kids, this is a picture of a candy. Okay. बट ये फुल है या हाफ है? ये फुल है? नो, दिस इज हाफ. यस, सो वी विल पुट द क्रॉस साइन. अगेन, दिस इज अ पिक्चर ऑफ कैंडी एंड इट इज फुल, सो वी विल पुट अ टिक ओवर हियर.
सो किड्स, यू हैव टू कंप्लीट